Right, listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times. And I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, goofy cars. But then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this guy.
Chill the fuck out. So, who's next?
Michael DeSantis. Formerly Michael Townley, right? Can I just say, you're the reason I got in the game, man. You're my inspiration. The original outlaw.
I don't know what you're talking about. So stop talking.
Be cool, man. Your secret's safe with me. Us.
So yeah. This is Kareem Dentz. He's cleaning out the cabinets and taking charge of the getaway. I think it's fair to say...
This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Let's do this! Come on!
I got these cases.
Shit! Oh, shit!
Hey, lady, you want to get killed? Stop right there!
Oh, God!
With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on!
120 remaining.
Drive, not do this!
Keep moving!
Can we just do this?
A minute left.
Pick it up, man! You're dropping more than you're bagging!
This ain't as easy as it looks. I'm doing what I can! Come on! Come on!
50 seconds.
Is anyone picking up what I drop?
Grab it and move! Let's go!
If I drop another rock, I'm gonna shoot someone!
40 seconds.
We ain't hitting projections here! We gotta push if we're gonna get what we want!
Half a minute left.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. All right, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here.
20 seconds.
Yo, show for the last time. Move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
This way, boys, alright?
Three suspects leaving on sports bikes.
If there's a turn coming up, you gotta tell us, man! I'm driving blind back here!
Beyond.
You prick! Shut up, fat fuck! Kareem, you the driver, shit, where we going?
It's going out from under me.
I can do with some damn warnings before we turn. Headlights on now. Damn cheap ass crew crashed itself out.
On the Del Perro freeway.
I guess we're all learning on the job.
Hold the possible
keep going,
point.
Okay?
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
Construction entrance on the Del Perro freeway. Do not pursue. Hold the possible exit.
Keep going through here. Shit, man, there's a split. I don't know where to go. You gotta hold on. Don't leave me here. Come back. Where are you going? Regroup. Stick together!
employed as a driver. Man, you're supposed to know where you're going.
I'll figure it out. Let's try this way.
You better be right.
If I'd known about the mud, I might have chosen a different bike.
Hey, these sports bikes ain't handling the mud. You should have got some scramblers, man.
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers. I hope I'm guessing right.
What the hell happened?
Man, dude crashed before he got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
It's when he's crashed out right.
Shit! All right.
F, let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it. Woo!
You guys gotta join my herd.
It was a good takedown.
What the fuck
out? First to the first of many.
In you come on.
Call your gym guy, Lesty, baby, because we got merchandise.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're going to be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
I don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Need to find a man that will shut the fuck up for 2 seconds.
Word.
Cool out, okay? Damn, I'm not taking Los Santos Transit anymore.
All good. I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
It with it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. The man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh. You missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could've stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom's, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey, hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours.
Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Sprizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right? But he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Homie, you tripping. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Hey, you got cash?
Oh, you flat, homie? I would think you was fiending, but ain't no fiends that fat. Take this cheese, you old broke-ass bitch. You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about?
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Oh, choosy-ass only child motherfucker. Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of fella nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now, let's go bust on some niggas. Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off. Friends in La Puerta.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hun, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't getting it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man.
It's realer than this crap.
Out the jailhouse, into the ER.
Hey, we meeting them here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga, with a paper at. Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah.
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas done.
Yo, what the fuck
up?
This trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dawg. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
You, nigga.
Shit, old bitch-ass ballers.
Come on, through here. Set us up.
Fuck! I said lay low after you got clocked.
You lay low, motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
That's a nasty ass shot.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You about to have a bunch of dead homies.
Here again?
Your homie's dead.
Man, ain't hard for you, homie. Come on, little homie. Let's do this. Enough with all that shit. We on our way. Callow motherfuckers! Man, bullshit!
They got my number, man. Go ahead. Be cool, nigga. Let's move. Man, it's on in here. Get behind something. Get out!
signed up for this shit spread. What kind of dumb motherfucker would trust that motherfucker?
It look good on paper, dog. I'm gonna say.
Man, I deserve to get booked. Send him back! Go get headshot. Man, bullshit!
You handled that fool?
Yeah, and I'd handle him again. Many times as it takes, shit.
Shit, sorry, the cops is here.
This is fucked up.
You go first, stay after me. The slow nigga gets shot, come on.
Hey, here's the exit.
Through the fire exit, come on.
Hey, one time!
We ain't going nowhere with that chopper on us. Take it out!
Out of here.
Respect.
Call me an old timer, but I ain't comfortable with these rollers on them.
South Arsenal Street.
You got weak-ass vision, homie.
Nothing right to about see this shit. Acting like big dog.
Thank you.
Well, I'm not sticking around.
Officers report 505 in Eastern Houston, Iowa.